फ्री सब्सक्राइब कीजिए टेक टू बूम चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी वीडियोस सबसे पहले देखने के लिए। हाय गाइस, दिस इज फहद एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डू द अनबॉक्सिंग रिव्यू ऑफ द स्टड्स 3G इकोनॉमी हेलमेट। सो दिस इज द बॉक्स व्हिच आई हैव जस्ट रिसीव्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी and now let me show you what's given on the box first. So here's the box and you can see here it is given the size. It is in medium large size and it costed me around 1600 rupees in the Amazon sale. And here I have opened its seal. Now let's take it out from the box. So here's the helmet and nothing else there in the box. So here's a packing of the helmet, as you can see. And here's the helmet. Let's take it aside, the box and other stuff. So here's the helmet and you can see here it is a matte color black finish. I bought it in the matte color and in the back you can see here it is written 3G Ninja. A very big logo is there, but it is looking fine and it has the ISI logo mark. And you can see from the side how it looks. It is a matte color finish. Overall it is good and it feels good in the hand too. And from the front here's the visor. Let me open it. So here's the visor and it's a transparent visor and it is also scratch resistant. And here's the button in the bottom for opening it. It is a adjustable helmet. We can open it from the front. So this chin part goes up like this and you can see in the very sunny or very hot weather we can open it from the front. And that's how it locks up. So we can open it from the front by that button, by pressing it like this, and it just automatically opens up. It has springs. So just click that button and it automatically goes up. And in the inside you can see there is lot of good paddings, very comfort. Here you can see towards the cheek we are having a good padding. And here's the lock button. Lock button is also good. You can see the all of the material they have used in this helmet is of good quality. So now let me wear it and now let me show you. Okay guys, so here's the helmet and now I will show you by wearing it. And I've removed this peel, as you can see, and this visor is basically scratch resistant. So it is good that they have given the scratch resistant visor. And this is the matte color. Now I'm going to wear it. Let's wear it. Okay, so done now. You can see how it looks. Okay, now I have just opened it. Actually, my voice wasn't coming outside the helmet, so that's why I have opened its visor. So hope you can hear me properly. So I am basically speaking by moving near the camera because maybe you can't hear because I am wearing the helmet. So basically, you can see that how it looks. Now I will just turn around and you can see that how it looks after wearing. Okay, so that's how it looks from all over around. And here's the button. Now I'm going to press it. It is spring based, so it automatically opens. So you see that how it opens up just automatically. There is no need to push it above. There it is. So that's how it looks after opening. So it is pretty comfortable. I bought it in large size, as I told you, and we can move it further above here.
So this is the maximum height that it can move. So it is looking good as much as I can see, and it is pretty comfortable. You can see the foams here. These are pretty comfortable from the side, and overall I'm feeling good in my head. And here's the lock. It is easy to lock on. You have to pull it and just go, and we can adjust here from this side as much as we want to tighten it. And this one is also having foams here. You can see these are the foams paddings, so it is pretty comfortable on your chin too. So that's how this overall helmet looks, and it costed me around 1600 rupees in the Amazon Great India sale, but in normally it costs around 1700 to 1750. The prices used to be up and down. So basically even in 1700 rupees, if it is available, then it is also a good buy. I will definitely recommend it. If you are having a budget of below 2000 rupees, then surely you can definitely go for this Studs Ninja 3G helmet or this Studs variant, and you will be very happy to it. Just be cautious while buying any helmet that you buy at the proper size. You should have to measure your head circumference. The maximum width of your head, you have to measure that width where your head is the maximum circumference, and then you can see the chart online what is the size of your head. Basically my size is of large, my size suit the large one, so that's why I bought the large one. And generally the sizes vary from person to person, but mostly as I saw, the large one fits usually many people, because the head size basically belongs to the large size mostly people. But it doesn't mean you should properly first take the dimension of your head, then you can buy the helmet of your actual size. Well guys, this was the overall unboxing and review of this Studs helmet. If you like this video, and if you have any questions further, you can ask me in the comment section below. Click the like button if you like this video, and also share it with your friends if they are looking to buy any helmet. So that's it for now guys. Thanks for watching again. Shukran, alvida, take care.